This is an old Howe truss bridge made of timber and steel truss rods on the old Milwaukee line between Port Angeles and Port Townsend. It just snowed here a little bit, which makes that whole thing quite beautiful. And you can see some fascinating details, how the bridge is put together and the various brackets and truss rods. This bridge is probably 100 years old. Now it's a pedestrian crossing rather than a railroad bridge.